Reb statue has been removed from the UNLV campus. The statue was located near the Tam Alumni Center there. The university's president says Hey Reb was taken down after a discussion with the statue's donor. Now, a petition calling for the new UNLV mascot is now gaining traction online. Hey Reb is reportedly inspired by the Western Trailblazers of the 1800s, but some say the mascot doesn't do enough to sever the Confederate connection.